posted on the corner like a trapper. Why he move his hands all around like a rapper? Why he move his pants up and down like a strapper? My whole life I just wanted to be a rapper. Then I grew up and the boy became a rapper. And my older sister Vinny with a golden rapper. She's a black guy, but you know the whole trapper. Talking to my girlfriend, where you play?
Hello?
Mama on the motherfucking line, boy, you crazy. I was trapped since a young nigga, by the way. Back way back then, boy, I was a different dude. Standing on the corner like I ain't had shit to do. Nowadays, feeling like I ain't got shit to prove. All the speakers looking minuscule. And I'm out of beat, oh, but I'm still a rapper. Took a pretty beat, tall, but I'm still a rapper. Shackles next to passing over like it's on the island. I don't brag about it cause it never really matters.
I would never go back and hold back to shine my golden teeth. Throw my dubs like my boot back, cause that's me, I compete with OG beaters.
Post it on the corner like a trapper. Why he move his hands all around like a rapper? Why he move his pants up and down like a strapper? All I ever wanted was some money and some jewels. Pray my YouTube reach 100 million views. Pray I make a little extra cash for my dudes. Like, all she ever wanted was some ass for her food. Sneaky, why she freaky, why she geeking when she see me, why she kinky, why she wanna be my 20 years later and I still ain't make no errors. You could be authentic, just as live in trial and error. Say it in the cell, just from snitching on your cell phone. But come with me for all I needed, okay, for all I needed. My whole life I just wanted to see that nigga. All my ex-hoes, they was turning into strippers. And the whole time they was fucking other niggas. I paid no mind,